Why, hello, you amazing watchers, and welcome back to another video. Charlie here, 3 to react to the sixth ending for Demon Slayer. About to become seven, but as of this video, we will be caught up to date, and we'll just have to sit tight and wait until 12th of May for Demon Slayer episode 1 of the new season to start releasing Training Hashira Training Arc. I'm excited for this one. It looks very good. From what I saw in the sneak peek in the movie theater, it'll be a good one. Aside from that, though, we're here to listen to Man with a Mission ex Millet. Just like how they did the ending, they did come back to do the. Just like the opening, they came back to do the ending. Which should be Koikogare. If Google Translate isn't lying to me about that kanji translated to English. Well, to Romaji. So, aside from that, I guess I can pull up the video and get this reaction started, shall we? Hey, pretty second best girl of the show. Let's see her again. I guess it's also the green color of her hair with the pink. It's such a nice contrast. And it's funny how it was just because of eating so much Sakura mochi. That's hilarious to me. And bless her soul, she's such a sweet girl. I hated this guy so much until he finally remembered everything that happened to him. Like, I get it, the trauma must have been terrible. But he is a better character now, so I'm excited to see him. But before that, the less he could be on screen, the better. Especially his crow. Hated that thing. Same feeling as the guy in the back. I like how the ending didn't show much of either of their pasts, like what happened. Especially in, what's his name? Muichiro Tokuto? As crazy as Mitsuri's sword is, I must admit, it's so cool. Okay, I had forgotten they showed this. Koikogare. Was quite the interesting gang. Yeah, that was the latest ending for Demon Slayer. I guess that make it call it a day for my recordings today. I do still have the Spice and Wolf season 1 and 2, which I'm about to play. Come on, I managed to pause it just in time. Yeah, 4 more videos. I could sit down and record them right now. Don't know what I want to do with them. I just recorded for the remake, but there's the 4 of the old one. Should I? Huh, wait a second. Should I do them? Because with Urusei Yatsura, I did not record my reaction to the original, and I have seen it. I don't remember when I was showing like someone, or I was watching a video and it popped out. I was like, no way, that was the original opening for Urusei Yatsura. And I went and watched it. Oh yeah, I have not done so. And if I did, my completion itself would want to record for Urusei Yatsura. So I think I won't be doing the Spice and Wolf ones, the originals at least. And I would call it a day for this recording session. Which I'm quite happy for. I record a whole bunch of videos. I like that about the new season. It always brings so much new content. Like here I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's 7 videos. Would be 8 if God's Game We Play had released the ending, but they used the opening for the ending of this first episode. So yeah, we'll leave it at that. It's a nice recording session, especially with more shows to come tomorrow, the day after. Well, let me see. Wednesday. Oh yeah, no new shows. The ones I'm watching start next Wednesday, the 10th. Then the 11th, Urusei Yatsura comes back, speaking of which. And the new show, that's on the 11th. Then one of them starts on this Friday. And then I'll keep watching. I chose an interesting show. It's like something racing a flat heroine or something. It looks very good. I just watched the first two episodes and really liked it. It had been on my watch list for the longest of times, and I finally got around to watching it. So yeah, I might put a reaction to that if I feel like, yeah, the openings are really good. Let's see, what else? Then sadly, I won't be having My Hero until the 4th of April, so that'll be empty for a while. But there is a show that starts the 13th. And then on this Sunday the 7th, another show starts, which I'm excited for that one. It's Jellyfish Doesn't Swim in the Dark or something like that. But the other spot's Demon Slayer, which doesn't come until May 12th. So it is a lot of waiting. What's on Mondays? Let me move my computer to the side a sec. And Mondays, we get one starting on the 8th, and then I'm watching Pokemon usually on Mondays. Stay back. Oh, there we go. So yeah, that looks like my Spice and Wolf and God's Game We Play on Tuesdays. That'll be my plan for this season. Hopefully you join me for another season of good anime. Aside from that though, leave a like and subscribe, those really help. In the comments, any recommendations to openings or anything you'd like me to bring to the channel. Aside from that though, Charlie signs off.